UN's ambassadors, international guests, sisters from Women's Board of Gaza, ladies and gentlemen, as chairwoman of Ship to Gaza Sweden and one of the women who, 2016, challenged the inhumane blockade of Gaza with our boat, Seytuna Oliva, today I would like to welcome you all to the Swedish Parliament and to the conference, the Women of Gaza under the blockade. Will Gaza be habitable 2020? How can the human rights of the Palestinians be defended? One day, at the end of the trip with the little boat, Seytuna Oliva, a small bird came flying and looked at us from the mast and somehow welcomed us, telling us that we were so close to Gaza, that the Palestinians in Gaza were eagerly awaiting us, that we really needed to break the blockade for the people of Gaza. But like many times before, Israeli military officials boarded a boat threatening to break the blockade and kidnapped us away from Gaza. During the trip over the Mediterranean, I told the women, my fellow travelers, that the beautiful day in May 2017, we would enter the Swedish Parliament, arrange a conference, and highlight the consequences of the blockade. It became my goal after the journey, and today, thanks to Ship to Gaza Sweden and the Left Party of Sweden, we are here in the Swedish Parliament. Through this conference, we can continue our journey together, demanding that words be transformed into action. Today we are here, we are doing this in the hope that our government and the whole world will act in order to suspend the unfair blockade of Gaza, once and for all. This year, it's 50 years since Israel occupied the West Bank, Gaza, and the East Jerusalem. For 50 years, the Palestinian people have lived under military laws and oppression, violence, arrest, soldiers, walls, settlements, roadblocks, and blockade are part of the everyday life of the Palestinians. For 50 years, Israel has ignored international laws and human rights without any real consequences. This has to end. We demand an end to the occupation and the blockade of Gaza so that all people in Palestine and Israel can live in peace and freedom. It's enough now. The outside world must go from word to action for a just peace. This conference is organized by the Swedish, the Ship to Gaza Sweden, in cooperation with the Left Party. Ship to Gaza Sweden welcomes all of you, and so I explain the conference open. Thank you very much.
So this song I composed on board the boat, and I wrote the words with the help of all women on board. They came with ideas. We sat there over the days and made a song, and then we sang it together, me and Sinna, the other crew member, and Marama, from New Zealand. So yeah.
We anchored up and sailed out from the shore of Thank you.